Hello, everybody. Good evening. Good evening. Hello, everybody. Okay, let me bring my partner in first. Let me set up the banner first. Wait. Then magic. I bring her in. Magic. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey, ne? Toy, 掉出来了.
Only auntie do like that. Sorry.
It's coming back, like friend. The peace sign. Must be peace sign nowadays. Hello, everybody. Good evening. Today is first time we're doing our Wednesday viewing at 9.
Yes, we were
still viewing at 9, but now we are on a Wednesday.
We will only do weekday already because I peng sun already. I really peng sun. See, my eyes cannot even open already. Very busy leh. Only can say he's free.
Everybody busy. I make time. Hey, don't like that. Free means I never close deal. Mind. Hi, everybody. Hey, we say hi to all the people watching first.
You look so
hello,
clear.
Joanne.
Who are? Got my friend. No, wait. I see my friend.
Is it? I got like.
You got like?
Richard, thanks for watching. My mom is watching. Hello, mommy. Hello, Benjamin. Hello, Vera. Hello, Clarence.
Jen, don't want to come. Hey, you know, Jen don't want to come or Jen Wong or she asked her agent to come leh. In 2 weeks time he's coming to this show I said kacau her. Jen, when are you coming? Yes. Hey, busy or not? Huh? You? You busy or not?
Yeah, busy. Cocky but busy is good lah. Quite close to you lah. Last weekend, everybody know right. Father Day weekend, we 150 units sold. So are you one of the 150 units?
Wow.
Hello, Wilson Tay.
150 units sold. I stress leh. Hello, I never sell leh. Last weekend, no lah. I saw on the opening. I done 2 deals. Enough lah. 人要知足, you know what I mean? But sorry guys, I say this week we have 2 sessions, Wednesday, Thursday, but we really peng san. Next week we promise to do 2 sessions, Wednesday and Thursday. This week we'll keep to Wednesday because it's first time we do on a weekday, ma. Right. So we will keep like that first. So that you'll see anything you like, we can always do viewing on Saturday, Sunday. This is why we purposely do on a Wednesday. Come. After see already, we do physical viewing. Come on.
So today, we have to talk about our proud sponsor first. Today's sponsor is quite special. Sponsor is a lucky draw, basically. It's called Before and After Bubble. Before and After Bubble. So
yeah, my son's favorite place now.
Everybody's impression of before and after bubble is it bubble? Hey, but this one is atas or bubble. Let me show you all. Can see right, Lynn?
Yeah, can. You see, I purposely go and find atas people.
So today, lucky draw is complimentary signature haircut. So
Show them.
Bubble doesn't mean those old school one. This one see paste style Milo one.
Hey, I'm going to take something.
See, Silo Milo one, they design this way. Those who do commercial, they know they design this way. Not old school, super classy. Here you come for haircut. Before you cut, it's Kente. After you cut, you become Jay Chou, Wang Li Hong, all the handsome F4. Cut already become handsome one. So,
F4 is in Lao Liao, ma. What you say, F4? F4 my time,
But they still, my time. They still very handsome, trust me.
My son's favorite barber. This one. My son.
He's still very handsome. So you so see,
you show them the cut ready now. You show them.
This one.
I'm more cut ready. Clean. Yeah, really leh. My son come back is like that look one eh. Okay.
Before is Kente, after is Jay Chou.
You must go there and cut ready lah. You see your hairstyle kutoloka eh.
Nearby only lah. No time nearby. Okay, next time we go there. Signature haircut $40 one. Today we're giving 2 vouchers. This is the address. Please screenshot. Visit them on Facebook and Instagram. Go and follow them.
You don't know where it's Erskine Road. It's around Tanjong Pagar area.
Atas area.
Quite near to Maxwell Market.
Okay. So this is our sponsor today. Let's come back here. Come look at my screen. So this one we after the first sharing about our special mention. today our special mention is 3D virtual work tour specialist. If you all remember episode 3, one of our guests, Lisa, she actually shared her walkthrough video. Wow, sibei sui eh.
Tell you what, Lisa is coming back. Alex, one Lisa's husband, is asking to come back again. They are third time already, you know. They also addicted already. Yeah, they know the benefits of coming. Yao Ming, today our guest, one of our presenter, Yao Ming, now closing deal. I hope by the Tiston, he better come back.
It's okay. If Tiston, he haven't come back, he present over his phone.
Yeah, his third deal this week, you know. I invite people to see this power. Third deal this week. I went there just now. He said, sorry, sister, taken. I happily tell my client this unit available. Then he quietly say, sister, the deal taken. I say, oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Avenue South. You see, after he present here only, three within 3 days. Power. He's tagging now. Very powerful.
By the way, our live studio at your shop, I see who joined Wong Xianlong. Yeah, like one of my bootcamp buddy. Xianlong.
Xianlong, I saw him.
Okay. So the first one, we actually get Shawn to show with us the 3D virtual walkthrough specialist. Walkthrough that he does. Shawn, are you ready, Shawn? Can Okay, come on. Boop. Hello, Shawn.
Hey, hello. Hi. Thanks for having me today.
We are glad that you can join us today. Shawn does a lot of 3D virtual walkthrough. So it's virtual one. Shawn will show the example. Hey, Shawn, you show an example first. Hey, introduce yourself. Then you can show. I will bring up your screen when you're ready.
So I'm Shawn. I'm currently studying now at SIT, interior design. So basically what we're doing now is we're having them break. So right now I'm just looking for some freelance, picking up some jobs. Yeah, also like, I think like term break also quite long. Don't want to like keep my brain like, you know, doing what is related lah. Yeah.
So Shawn, we're gonna show you some of his work. Trust me guys, it's very professional one. Nowadays our young people see it solid. Technology,
that's why I go search, dig for young people. So, you know, digital must have young people. They know the digital very well. I go and source that. I really go and dig them down. You go and ask. I call Hillary. I talk to Lisa so many times. Finally, Shawn say, okay, I'll come and show you all. Shawn, 就是你啦, power.
Okay, Shawn, you can bring up your first video tour. Once it's full screen, I'll bring it up. Then you can start introducing. Can?
Yeah,
kind of bring up the screen. Yeah, like guys, this is the virtual walkthrough tour. You all see, not very commonly used. It's gonna make you have an advantage compared to others. Like Shawn, the stage is all yours.
Yep, you can see, right? You're playing. So basically, this is Makisan. This is one of my commercial projects I did I have 1 year of working experience. So, this is what we actually do, lah. So we bring you to the virtual walkthrough of the space. So over here we do the models, the furniture, everything, materials all mapped in. So for this one, it's slightly shorter. Like a walkthrough is slightly shorter in a sense. Anyway, like the room is open lah. So we don't need like to go into the different rooms. Yeah. It's a commercial project lah for this one. For the next one, I have a second one. Give me a moment, So this is more, it's a better example of what I'll be doing for you guys. So it's recently completed, City Life Condo at Tampines, completed it for a friend. So this is roughly what I'll be doing. So we'll bring you into the house. And what we have is, we really add in all the furnishings, the plants, appliances, the books, right? You know, to make the place feel livelier, help your client envision how the space would be. I think it's really helpful when it comes to a sense that it helps your client. I know sometimes the homes, like people stay before and can be quite empty or stuff. With the help of, you know, all these virtual walks, right? You add in all these paintings and the furniture, it can help you and your client like envision the space better in a sense. So yeah, I think it brings you through all the spaces and you don't need to, you know, go down there and, you know, like nowadays, like we try not to go out, right? Because of the COVID-19 and everything.
How long to produce, Sean?
Yeah.
This one, normally for the normal condos and flats, right, we take like 3 to 4 days max. Yeah. Mm. Sometimes even faster. It depends on the requirements. Yeah, but it's about 3 to 4 days.
Mm. Especially those very run-down house or very empty house, people cannot envision. We can get Sean to do up, you know, for us. Yes, we pay a small fee, student, so we don't need to pay super professional fee. Sean, after you pass out already, still charge us this fee, okay, Ken? Our video
already. Basic package and atas package.
Our video got 2,800 highest hit, you know. Most of the time is 1,007. So got people see you one. Tanu boeng do for me. Your priority, yeah.
Tai tuo liao, deixia. Zuo
Yeah,
for more information for Sean's case, I pin the information in the comment already, guys. You can open the comment and see lah. Got 1 to 3 room flats, mentioned it, landed. Then 1 room walkthrough, so far and so forth. All the information is there. And Sean, Karen, I know you got some more stuff to share.
Okay.
不急。 By the way, Yao Ming Lai.
Just to show you guys, these are what we actually have done before. So I have a team of 3 people. So we all have our own individual projects. So on the top, you can see it's Tiong Bahru Bakery. I think like some of you have heard of it before. So really go into the details.
The one in Botanic Garden, that one done by y'all. Not the Dempsey. Is it?
This one is done by one of my team members. I think it's at Chip B Gardens. Is it at? I'm not sure if it's the one at Botanic. So this one is you see, like, we really add in all the small details to make the place look like, you know, very appealing to your client. And the bottom one, we have your the City Life condo, right? So basically we add in all existing furnishings and stuff. So I think like for City Life condo, what we had was very few photos to work with. So so far all this is what we envision and help you all to make the space look better in a sense. Like how can we use this space? And I think it really helps your client to see actually this space can look like that. And you know, you can persuade them better with the help of all these pictures. We also provide render perspective.
Okay, don't worry. First thing I want to mention, guys, remember to like and share this live stream, because after this we got this lucky draw before and after bubble. Both ladies and gentlemen both can go on. So like and share this live stream. Later, after this, Lin Bei Feng Cui Hui Lai. After Sean's sharing, whoever share, like and share and answer Lin's question correctly, will get the bubble. Just go and trim your hair. Nice, not like mine. Like what I mentioned, before you cut is Kente. After you cut, is F4. Yan Sen Xu. Wu Zun, the Vanessa Wu. Handsome one. Yan, so Karen, Sean, I just put in Guangkao. Taru Guangkao.
So we also provide like rendered floor plans so help you with all the materials mapped in, and it's something that you can show your client, help them visualize the space as a whole better. And I think this is the more important part, right? I think you guys want to find out like how much it's gonna cost. So just run through quickly. 1 to 3 rooms is 180 flat, 4 to 5 rooms and Maisonnette is about 230. And for lender, I think it's a rare case, but you get a quote from us. In a sense, then you want to do first floor only, then of course we'll charge you cheaper. So normally you take like 3 to 4 days to complete your projects. And we cap it to 3 revisions, in a sense. We don't want so many changes afterwards, because it can be quite unfair to us as well. And what we require is the existing floor plan and also as many photos as possible of the interiors, so it can help us create a very accurate 3D model. So for those who are interested, you know, just do a screen grab of this slide. So I got all my contact details here. So you see the third link, right? Is it basically the Survey Monkey? It's basically a form, right? A very short form, only 3 questions to help you fill up your name, your contact number, and what your project is about. After that, we'll get back to you as soon as possible. So this is something me and my team can jaga with, rather than text me. I might take some time to reply if there are so many people. The last one is our YouTube channel. For you guys to view the existing animations that we have done before, if you are not sure or you want to find out more. So yeah, that's all. Thanks.
Okay. So after this is the lucky draw. Our sponsor just private message me. Our sponsor just private message me. Guys, hey, bro, can I just identify? Only for guys. Girls cannot, unless you cut our money. Cut bota, it's like. So,
no go worry, for lucky draw.
Give to your loved ones. From J. Cho, from me, my face, Chen and J. Cho. So if you see your husband, time to change, upgrade a bit. Go for the haircut. Please, go for the lucky draw for him.
If you all don't want to give it to Ken, Ken really need to go.
I need to cut her hair. Trim a bit.
Hey, okay. Very handsome one, no. I see my son come back English cut. Wow, very handsome, you know. Yeah.
So for now, I need everybody's help. Go and like and share this live. Like and share, then comment one or say hi or something. Anything. Yeah. Once we see you, like and share. Voucher.
Yeah.
Then you all get the voucher, Ken. So please like and share. Everybody can participate.
I want to ask Shawn. Shawn, what do you mean by 1-3 room? That means this apartment got 1-3 room. You will do all the three bedroom and the living room walk through, is it? Is that what you mean?
So the entire house, basically. Yeah.
I think for agent, if I have a house that is quite locked, I will of super empty house, instead of doing maybe instead of doing the nowadays they call it what? They bring in the real furniture. What do they call it? There's a term. Home staging, right? We can ask Shawn to do this. Then while you do your video, you can also play this video or also upload this video into all your platforms to show your client. They can imagine better. So for $100 over, the students, you know, pocket money lah. We also must help students, huh? Shawn, huh? Hopefully when he graduate, he don't charge us more. Then I go find some more student for y'all. No, we will help student. We will want to, you know, this is our future entrepreneur. We must help them. Correct.
Support. So whoever like and share already, say hi in the comment. Say hi.
Hi, everyone.
Okay. Sponsor is watching also. Sponsor进来了。
Sponsor 来了。Sponsor 没有带他的 group of China, group of agent. 我们的 sponsor power 嘞，我们的
Sean, you got people who supporting you Esdri Sanchez, a handsome sia. Yeah.
My friend.
Okay, now we know. Ken, now we know. Okay, so Lynn will ask one question. Then whoever answered the question correctly will get the free haircut. We got 2 times today now one and end of the day.
Oh,
for
free
one
haircut
more.
Is from who
Mr. Raymond Ang.
No, the shop name is called what? Before what?
Oh, before and after. Before and after bubble.
Oh, that's the question.
Okay. Before and after bubble, guys. Okay.
Yeah.
Come, guys. Yeah. Okay. Lynn,
give them 1 minute to like and share. I asked already.
Okay, y'all can ask. Lynn can ask the question already. Okay. Please go and like and share. Okay. Y'all can win this. Before and after.
Who is our sponsor tonight? So easy, right? Who is our sponsor tonight? I Wednesday I tired. I not Wednesday blues. So I not very creative with questioning.
So what?
Who is
answer
our
the question correct
tonight?
Like and share this link. Then answer the question. Who is our sponsor tonight? The name of the barber. Name of the barber.
Yeah, Clarence Yeo. Who is our sponsor tonight? You must like and share. Shawn, I must put Shawn's telephone number so people can call Shawn to do all the 3D work. But that's not the question. The question is, who is our sponsor tonight?
Clarence Yeo.
That's how I call his name.
Clarence Yeo, congrats. You look like F4 after you go for the haircut.
Is he the one who closed what Copa Penthouse? Clarence, you cut hair already, come out to our show and present one of your listing. Must be good one. You don't know good one, you call me. I tell you good one. Any listing, you can tell me why people must buy, means it's good one already.
Let's thank
share,
you very much.
Shawn, you want to share Shawn's telephone number one more time? Yes. You share already?
Shawn, you share your screen one more time.
Okay.
You slide to your Okay, yes, one more time.
Pass them to screenshot. Yeah.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, I want to screenshot. I want to see the YouTube, so I want to copy down the YouTube also.
You can zoom in a bit or not? So slightly bigger for them to see.
Zoom in.
Yeah. Hmm.
Most importantly, there's 8 digits lah. You'll just give him a call, will do.
Yeah, I told my customer ma, you know, the YouTube, then this is something we do more than add value.
Yeah.
So, okay. Can 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Can I? Thank you, Clarence. Me. Oh, thank you, Shawn, and thank you, Clarence. Congrats, Clarence. Thank you, Shawn. So we'll move forward. Anything call Shawn for the 3D rendering Thank you, Shawn. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So our second one today, Lynn 不错哦, 他的真的是美哦。 Second one today is 4-year-old semi-detached. So our second one is Lynn. So Lynn can share today. Okay, Lynn is sharing a 4-year-old semi-detached landed, guys. Freehold.
Yeah. Hey, I got a lot of good things to show you all. No, really a lot of good things. TOH Avenue. Where is TOH Avenue? It's very near the airport. So who is suitable? Those who are working in the east or those who like resort, quiet place. This is a place for you. It's 10 minutes drive to the airport. The land size is 3,000 square feet. The built up when I went
Sister,
in.
Wait, you want to share your screen first or don't share first?
I share already. What? I share.
Oh, just now, 刚才有风吹你走了, so you had disconnected.
Oh, 现在回来了没有?
没有, 还是 disconnected. 你要 reshare 多一次。 Don't worry.
Oh, 对,刚才我知道, yeah. 我知道.
Just now got one wind. Don't worry. Just now got one wind blow my partner away. So I need to bring her back the screen. Sorry.
No lah, this one, new computer, my last computer really KO. Tell you the battery so heart attack, you know. I went to buy one new one already. Oh, 看到了吗?
Okay.
看到了吗?
Okay, Ken, 来.
是吧,看到了, okay, good. Yeah. Well, this one is TOH Avenue, it's 10 minutes to the airport, 3,000 square feet land. The built up is officially 2005. When I went in, it's definitely not 2005. It looks a lot bigger. I will ask y'all to come and see the real place. Okay, owner is still staying, asking 3.6 million. A&A done, really revamped the whole place. 4 years ago, this owner, he himself is a developer. Let me tell you why he wants to sell, because he wants to buy 2 landed, each one for his kid. Yeah, each one for his kid. So feng shui is really definitely very good. And this is a 5 bedrooms, and today viewing at 9, 3.38 million, 220,000 discount. But importantly, let's see, look at the kitchen. Hey, sorry, got business coming. There's
okay.
A show now.
Don't worry, guys. Have a look at the modern kitchen. This is a brand new concept of sell one buy two. Normally I sell one HDB, bring my client buy two condo. What it's called is sell one landed, buy two landed.
Yeah.
You win.
This customer, I have already done 5 deals with them already. 5 deals. Yeah, sales and rental deal. So this is, you see the kitchen. They are builder themselves, Look at the bedroom. Important is, do you see the number of cupboard doors? When I saw this picture, I look like the master room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7-door master room wardrobe.
Wow.
Nice or not? 7个门诶, wardrobe.
一个人没,比我家还大。
And 这个是他的 day room. 他的 second floor 有一个 day room 跟他的 toilet 是 a bit Victorian style 的，他们很喜欢 Victorian style 的，对对。 But anyway, 你不喜欢你就 remove 那些灯， just change the lightings. But definitely the house looks new. This one is one of the common bedroom. Look at the space, 很大 right, 很美 right. 这个是他的楼下的 dining room. So 你看很大的 space, dining room 跟 living room 是 separated 的, very quiet place, and it's only 3.38 million to close the deal only. It's 真的很便宜，很美的一个 landed property. Freehold, 去哪里找? Almost nabla luggage, 所以他们搬出去，你可以进去了，根本都。
他们their builder themselves, they cannot cannot cut corner on their own house, cannot be on.
Yeah, they build themselves. Yeah, so a lot of our HDB and all the other properties, they also have a hand in it, man. Yeah, for some of the work. So I have presented. If you want a viewing, can call me. Okay, of course, Ken can arrange, or I can arrange for you to come and see the place. Okay?
Back today, to see you. Virtually, weekend, see the actual thing.
Yes, from now on, we will weekday, we will see virtual, weekend, we see real. So all the agent, please come up during Wednesday and Thursday. But tomorrow, we are off day. I pengsan already.
Today, take one day break. One day break.
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
What? So Lynn presentation was awesome. See, senior one, chop one. Wow, to the
chop
point.
This house is so nice already. What else to see? Come and see lo. Price already there. Place already there. Freehold already. Ya back nya ma. Just bring your check on that day, Saturday. Okay? I see you.
Next one, we have Emily. Emily having a next to MRT, 几八千 below value. Next to MRT.
Emily, not our virgin anymore. Leh. She addicted also. She coming back again. Today, we got 2 person came back twice already. So to all my friends, if y'all don't come, people know what beneficial they get, they come back. Yeah, and I must say, I have, now we are episode 11, right? Episode 12, episode 13 is full already. We are opening up for episode 14. So quickly come and chop a place, okay, friends? Who is watching? A lot of our friends are watching. Please come back. And Emily is going to show what? 100K below value.
Hey, 100K below value. Emily, are you ready? Let me bring up Emily. Okay, Okay. Hello, Emily. Welcome back.
Hello, everybody. What's up, Emily? Ken, you know, I'm the best person to share this project with you. Why? Because, I'm the best person? Because Emily shared the part Emily with you. Emily share Emily. Yeah. Then how?
I don't think your condo called Ken, so I think you win.
Okay. Now, this part Emily, normally quiet and convenient, they're not good friend. If quiet, how can be convenient? If convenient, how can be quiet? But now, quiet and convenient, they become good friends. And somewhere it is freehold. Isn't it good? Yeah. And people say walking to one MRT, two MRT. Now, listen, Ken, walking to 8 MRT station. My leg, not your leg, walk to this Bugis Junction, only about 10 minutes. Walk to this Plaza Singapore, also only 10 minutes. Yeah, isn't it good? Yeah, okay. I'll let you see it. Maybe I'll let you see this picture first. This one first. Wow. Dun, 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 dun. If you come home from a long, tiring day, you see this kind of greenery. How do you feel, Lin Jie? How do you feel?
Very green. I think the eyes are very healthy.
Especially the CB period, you imagine you cannot go to Starbucks, you cannot go to library, but you still can sit at the balcony. Can you see the small table and chair facing the full scenic greenery view? You're sitting here, you can drink your favorite coffee, read your book. You don't feel boring at home, right? Even though in the CB period. Yeah, okay. Now then, where is this part, Emily? Now this part, Emily, only about 230 meters, walk to this Little India MRT station. One MRT station bring you to Newton, and two MRT station bring you to Bugis. But I cut through about only 10 to 15 minutes walk. Yeah. Okay. Now, this location map, can you see Park Emily in the middle? Actually, you walk down the small slope, you can have the very yummy local food. There's a very antique Old Chang Kee. The Old Chang Kee have the tricycle inside. It's very style one. Yeah. Then you can walk to the Little India. You can walk to the Rochor MRT. And somewhere you can walk to the Plaza Sing. You are living in the heart of the city. And some more you indulge in the greenery. Yeah. And some more, freehold. Freehold, huh, Ken? Okay, 这个我讲。 OK, 那还有这个是它的 floor plan. Normally the two bedroom we're talking about, now the new launch is about 500, 600 square feet. But this one, you know how big it is? 969. It's a very spacious 2-bedroom, 2-bath. Yeah. Mm. Then you see this off the bedroom when you wake up in the morning. You already can hear the bird there singing. You know the alarm clock. The bird is singing will wake you up. Yeah, this is the off the bedroom. Yeah.
Mm.
And here is the balcony. Here's the balcony. And it, even though it's a very big dining table, it's very spacious. Yeah, okay. I have the, you know the location already. You see the greenery work. Nice. Would you like me to show you a short video?
Yes, please. Your two-bedder is bigger than the 4-room flat BTO.
Exactly. Now, 295个单位, 295. Not too big, not too small. Walking to 8, not 2, 3 MRT station. 1 MRT station to Newton, 2 MRT station to Bugis. It's the open concept. Every corner very bright and breezy. Now you see the greenery already. I didn't on the light the time I take the video because I let you feel the natural breeze and the natural light. This is the unit of this set. Is the people, if they are looking a unit in Parc Emily, this is a set they are looking for, they are waiting for. Can you hear the water sound and the birds they are singing?
Not facing the road, so facing greenery.
No. This is a very good question because Parc Emily, for those people that know, half of the unit facing the road. But this one, this one on the third floor, honestly, the second floor, which is facing the wall, the fourth floor is facing the old house. That's why this third floor is the very spectacular unit that people they're looking for. Okay.
重点卖多少钱？来，重点，你要收，你得跑掉。
We talk about the money 啊 ，talk about the money 啦。今天因为是那个，我看我的钱去了哪儿啊？我看我的那个。
Don't worry.
So
this is the point everybody is viewing. 收多少钱？真的便宜，我拿给我 client 看，真的便宜，我来买啊。So be it
多少钱？为什么我找不到我那另外那个 slide 呢？
Don't worry, 你可以用口头讲, we can put it in the comment. Don't worry about it.
好的，来，我 stop sharing 先，我 stop sharing 先哦，来回这边。 Okay, 你看到我吗？哎，看到，我拿着你的
screen 啊，好。 So we can put it in the comment.
好，那今天呢，本来看的股价，哎，为什么那个 video 还在呢？ 那个video先哈，我要stop了，不好意思，不好意思。那，诶，为什么又回来呢？奇怪，没有事，不要紧张，OK的。stop，可以，stop，不要紧张，OK的。那今天卖多少钱呢？它的band valuation OCBC and UOB 175万。 今天晚上因为这个 viewing at night 嘛, then we got a big discount, 100k below valuation. For tonight only, for tonight only. That's why if you have the buyer, then you make an appointment with us, we can show you the scenic view. This is Parc Emily.
100k, okay. 100k below, 100k below valuation.
Yeah, 1.65 for tonight,
Okay. Okay, I'll find the comment. So refer to the comment, guys. Refer to the comment.
你喜欢吗, Ken? 你看到这个青青绿绿的国家?
It's good for eyes, good for eyes. So during CB, you look at greenery better than you look at wall.
Exactly.
And better than look at neighbor. So at home, you can wear whatever you want. Can I?
Cannot. Later, Emily see me, you know. We all can throw chili sauce over one, you know. We can see each other one, you know. Emily cook very nice dessert, I tell you. I like the tong soi, you know, Hong Kong style one. Yeah, I very glad I can. You must come move near to us.
Okay, I'm aiming for Sandru for my child. So if I do her, I have to move there already.
True. Oh, Emily, here near one click to Sandru or not? Is it no or not one click to Sandru? One click to Sida, I think. Two click to Sandru.
Where?
St. Andrew.
Oh, you mean this part, Emily?
No, this place where we stay. He want to bring his son to St. Andrew.
Mary Stella.
Ours is Mary Stella.
哦，没事啦，买啦。
Sorry. 刚才啊 ，Park Emily， 我没有跟你讲的，五百米就去到那个 Margaret。
嗯 ，Primary School 啊 ，Famous Primary School 啊 ，Guys。
啊，十分钟去到那个 Plaza Singapore， 大概十分钟走路啊，走路我的脚不是 Ken 的脚哦，可以去到那个 Bugis。所以真的，你真的不知道自己住在 the heart of the city， because full of greenery， you indulge of the greenery， but you are in the heart of the city。
And you know,
divided by PSF is about 1008. Now, sell at the OCR price in District 9, but freehold with this kind of view. Is it a good buy, Lynn 姐姐？
当然啦，帮我哪里会让你上来咧？因为because you know why people come to this show is precious time. We want to give them.Good deals so they can bring to their client or the client come and see, they know they don't need to waste time. Right? 我们当然要带这种好料给大家。So 不要浪费时间，浪费我的时间可以。我去听听听，我 see, Ken 是做我们的 IT portion.
今个星期六啊， this coming Saturday, I already have three viewings already.
Yes.
Join
Emily. Shall we call for the next one?
可以啦 ，Thank you Emily， 我们讲下一个了，感恩，
拜
拜，
拜
回来，欢迎回来。今天真的比较差一点点。The next one，
因为我换新的 computer， 我还不会去搞这个东西嘛。So I want to tell people， don't worry， no need to be scared of IT one， embrace it。刚才坏了就坏了咯，跑出去再飞回来而已咯，哈。
对，我跟 Lynn 会 support 你 ，we support each other and we'll support you。
Like、
list your listing， 对，下一个是 Jermaine 啊 ，Jermaine 来 ready 啊 ，Jermaine 也是第一次 ，Jermaine 一定有点紧张。Here we go， Hello Jermaine，Hello， Hello Jermaine，Welcome，
Hi， Good evening，
Introduce yourself， Then I'll bring my screen to show your slides。Why 250,000 from HDB to condo？
Okay, because today everybody's talking about upgrading， right？So imagine you just have to top up, in fact, not 250, like less than that. Less than that. So can you imagine the margin gap from an HDB to a condo is that little? So for those HDB upgraders, please call our Ken and Lynn Gore now to secure the good deals.
Yes.
Okay? So now...
Let me show your screen.
Yes.
Let me do it. Let me show your screen.
Where in the world is that good deal?
对吗？看得到吗？
对
，I confirm you can see the screen。
前面第一张啊，yes。Okay, basically, tonight, okay, I'm presenting to you 8 at River Street. Okay, 8 River Street. So basically, this condo, it's very, very close to town. It's in fact by the river. Okay, so 8 at River Street itself, we actually have the address 6.14 East. So for those who believe in numbers, you know, good luck and all that, 6 lucky, okay? And then total number is 862 units. Developer is UE Private Limited, okay? It's a 99 years leasehold. We are very, very close to the Boon Keng MRT, 5 to 7 minutes walking distance. And yet, I have 854 car park lots.As most people are aware now, it's very difficult to find a project whereby you get ample car park lots. And then being near to MRT, you still have, you know, that number of car park lots, almost 1:1.
Guys, right? Can screenshot this portion, screenshot this screen, very informative, got floor plan, got all the information. You want to talk to your buyer, just screenshot this. Then you just present from here. Everything you need is here already.
So basically, this particular unit is asking for 1.449 million, 980 square feet. Okay, it has a very nice enclosed kitchen with utility room. Okay,
yeah. So, assuming the floor plan.
And utility room has a window. So that means, 你就不是那种 bomb shelter, very enclosed space 那种. And in fact.Why I really love this particular project or this particular area, because this area, it's very close to town, less than about 5-10 minutes easily a drive, you will reach town area. okay? And importantly, where can you find condos by the river? For 8 river suites, they are flanked by 2 river, okay? One is this Whampoa River, the other one is Kallang River. So those people who believe that water is wealth, right? Then you will seriously love this project being surrounded by river. Okay, let me try if you like the number 8.
Jermaine, let me ask you, this one, is it tenanted or not? Huh?
Okay, this one, we have the tenancy that is going by a short term. So it's possible for those who are looking for own stay. Yes, very, very good.
Because I just text your partner. I just text your partner. The price close. Yeah, because I got a buyer.
Awesome. I just text see, them. That's how fast. But okay,
this market must be fast.
Yeah, other people also watching.
See, yeah, what do you say?
So, okay, basically, the thing is the tenancy, right? Okay, it's a very on a very short-term basis. So that's why this unit, for those people who are looking for own stay, it's also very highly suitable, meaning to say it's possible to be vacant by the time the handover of the unit. Currently is tenanted, yes.
Hey, this is not the first 8 river suites we have on our show, right?
Yeah, that day, Hui Min showed one loft unit, very beautiful ID design. But that one, my client liked, my client text me, but just my client cannot afford to pay. He say too much for him. Now I am, one more year lease, your partner say. One more year lease, and break lease. I text her.
Don't worry. This one we can talk about it, okay?
Can discuss one. Yeah. You go from there.
So importantly, another thing to note, for home stayers, they'll be concerned about maintenance, right? Guess how much is the maintenance?
300. $350.
214. Wow. 214. Yeah, why so cheap? I also don't know. Ask my partner because she provide me all the info.
Oh, solid. Yeah. 214, almost cheaper than HDB.
Exactly. HDB easily with a multi-story car park is $120, right? Plus the conservancy charges all add-in is definitely more than 214 already. So 214 for maintenance is highly attractive for a unit. Even if you are thinking of rental, it doesn't eat up too much into your rental for the landlord, right? Okay? So importantly, facing exactly the view is really beautiful. Okay, it faces that means when you look, you will look towards the Bendemeer Primary School. Okay, Bendemeer Primary School is just in the backyard, so the view actually overlooks Bendemeer Primary School towards the Kallang River. So at night, right, it's really really beautiful. And if imagine if you were to actually take a night stroll, the whole estate is actually big enough for you to take a night stroll. Yeah. If you feel that you need a bigger space, right, you can always just get down to the park connector right in front.
This one is the 980 square feet. Is this the 980 square feet?
Exactly.
This layout, I saw one unit. Yeah, I know how the layout like. And I can, I think I can guess which stack already.
But 先保留一点点秘密先. Let them call you lah, right? Correct. Let the buyers call you lah.
Charmaine said she's arranging for a video taking this Saturday, so I may want to bring the buyer to take a look. I just text her.
Yes. Welcome to actually join us for viewing this Saturday, okay. So重点重点啊，imagine near the other slide 啊. Okay, 刚才前面多一个 slide next.
多一个 slide
啊，回去前面前面的啊，这个对这个 this is a main point why we are here today, because if you can see for the Boon Keng HDB flat below, 5-room flat has already sold at a record price of 1.2 mil in July 2019. Yet at the same time, HDB resale pricing are dipping by 0.2%. What does that mean to a potential buyers who are buying for own stay? If today you can top up just less than 250k, okay, that is in terms of quantum, to upgrade yourself to a condo, Maintenance similar to your HDB flat, do you think that's a good deal? It's worth considering giving yourself and your family a more comfortable environment to stay in?
Seems like Eight River Suites is the condo to go to in the area.
A lot of agents stay there.
A lot of agents stay there also.
Okay, another piece of news, latest info, okay, is that in the vicinity, right, resale PSF has already hit 1781 PSF at points transacted in December 2019. And here we are only asking 1,004, slightly a little bit more.
So yeah, I tell you, right? Not only a lot of agents stay there, got top leaders from PropNex staying there, two some more.
Yeah, so go and stay there, see them the yang qi.
Yeah,
so confirm is feng shui wang qi, right? Yo fa la, yo liu la, you know? Okay, so remember
all my owners make money there. Actually, all my owners make money there.
Wow.
Okay. So screenshot this screen, guys, to refer it. Show to your buyer.
I want to take a picture because I want to text my buyer.
So screenshot this.
Hey, y'all haven't asked me about promo.
Block view lah. Just say no unblock view.
Promo.
Promo 最重要的. 对.
Promo. Zoom in.
那个黄色的. Yes, zoom in.
Sister, 我跟你有默契的，我懂你要看什么的。
Thank you. So special promo for viewing at 9 within the next 24 hours only. Please call Ken or Lynn. Okay.
Sorry, one page behind, please. One page behind. I'll take one picture.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, not this one. That's not the 1 point.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay,
I send you all very clear.
Yeah, I can feel your call is going to come in very fast already within the next 24 hours.
Yes.
Okay,
thank you. Next,
top closer.
Thank you. Coming.
Thank you, Jermaine. Thanks. I hope to see you next time with us again. 不要走啊，等下我们一起拍照的。
Okay, 我们的 top closer 是谁呢？那个来了
top closer. Yao Ming is going to true with us. Second time with us today, free bidder, free hold, less than 1,000 PSF. 来, Yao Ming. After Yao Ming, we got one more lucky draw for the haircut.
Yes.
Please. If nobody go for it, always kill. sorry. 来, Yao Ming, hello.
Can you see me?
Thanks for rushing back.
你进来没有？不用进来，有 close deal
不用吃饭的啦。还是要啊？你看，你看，哇啦！没有啊，今天太哇跑来跑去。不用紧，good
problem。
Yeah, it's a good problem. It's a good problem. 对。I
also want from. I'm looking for this kind of problem.
哎，那明天你的那边的
live 要关掉，不然我听到我讲话。没得。我的
live。啊，有
echo。
Oh, wait, let me...
Okay. Test.
Hello. I can't mute myself. Can
you?
Can you? Can you? Can
you?
Can you? Can you? Can you? Can you? Okay, I'll turn the Facebook off.
Can you mute Facebook? Can
you? Can
you? When you're ready, you can introduce yourself. Although we all know you are the top closer. But yes, then you can share your screen. I'll bring you up ready.
Okay, can.
So, I cannot tahan. I want to go fight already.
Okay, I'll go to Tiger.
I'll go to Tiger.
Lynn, we're friendly. No, we want to give each other a chance. Then we'll eat it. Give it a little bit.
There's 580 days. We can go.
Slowly. Okay.
一人一百件, okay.
对的，好
，OK， 我叫耀明哈 ，since if you don't know me 哈，then 我今天 I'm going to share about this project called Central Meadow，it's a freehold project in District 14，so let me share the screen first，share screen allow
为啦，今天哦 ，why not let everybody participate in the haircut 啦，先说只有50% 的人可以哦 哎，不可以，要明不可以 participate， 要明是 participant。
Yeah， 谁要留，谁要有 haircut。
嗯，怎么不可以 share screen 呢？等一下啊，
你 share entire screen 就可以了。
Hi Jasmine， Hi Kenan， Hi Karin， hey, Karin is coming back again 哈、huh? ，I remember Nelson， Nelson 你几时要上来讲话？哎 ，Susan 哦、，Susan 有没有 close 多一点 ？Park Lematis 啊 ，After 哎，耀明 After sharing 一直在 close ASR 嘞，你们要 close 多一点 Park Lematis 哎 ，Yeah 也是 top project hub。Oh， I forgot to announce 哦 ，Monday there will be a price increase for Park Estar 哈、哦，你记得有一个 client 吗 ？Ken，、你可以跟他讲啊。
我已经跟他讲了，我再不杀了，啵啵一下 ，Hello Hello。
Hello, yeah. Hello. Okay. This is the fourth project with price increase after CB. 不是没有人买的、okay. to all the buyer. A lot of people.
等一下 before 我们 show 要明的 screen 啊，哪四个 project price increase 啊？我知道是 Treasure Tampines, Park Clementis, Kenridge,
Florence.
Florence 这条
啊？Kenridge 有调没？
调了，调了，调了。
Oh, really? Ah, they meet five project.
Five project. Okay. 要跟 buyer 讲了。真的
so,
好的，不
知道会
走的。
To all the buyer out there, so it's not that market not moving. Last Friday, last Saturday, you say what 150 units sold, right?
For Father Day, 他们买屋子给 Father。我的儿子在存钱。
During the weekend, you know, so don't play a fool. Because you know why people are buying? Because people know that the new one coming are going to be more expensive due to the construction cost that is going up.So you got to buy in, and now our China friendly China client are not back yet. You know, if they come back, ah, not buy 几间耶，不会十六间耶。I done a 16 unit before, so I know.
Okay, 哎，亚明，我拉你的 screen 出来啊，亚明，来，亚明 ，share with us free bidder freehold less than 1,000 PSF 啊，都来，可以了。
Okay, full screen. Thank you. So 这个是 full screen 哦 ，Okay, 很好。So today I'm going to share with this project that is a resale property that I'm marketing now. It's Central Meadows. So this is a freehold project at District 14. So this project about 18 years already. It's completed in 2022. And at the moment, we are selling below valuation. And today, we got some special price going on. Okay. So later, the further discount will be revealed maybe 5 minutes later.Okay, so location wise, you can see how we are a very, very near to the Dakota MRT station. Okay, and also there will be a NTUC nearby on top here also. So a lot of amenities around the area. So we are also along the Kallang, not the Kallang, the Geylang River. So you can have a night river evening stroll along the river also at night. Okay, but the key point is we are really, really very near to MRT. It's just about, I think, 5 to 6 minute walk.Yeah, so it's very walkable distance. So also, you also know that Paya Lebar going through transformation now. So there's a lot of embroiled potential for all this, the whole area also. And also, we are in the Queen District of Geylang. So this property can get bank loan. The bank will give you, will grant you loan for this property.
So this one is not in the red area, huh?
No, it's at 34 already, man. It's
right, the big number, the big number already, yeah.
我是做 Geylang 的啊， I do Geylang Hotel one 啊， all the more colorful one 啊， colorful one 啊， it's around 6, 开始 4 先啊， 4, 6, 10, 12 onwards 啊， 20多就没有了， after 24就没有了，
对， 20多就没有了。
为什么我懂？我懂了。为什么我懂？我每次经过归公，
是
的。真的，我当 hotel 的。
你 lock 到进哪一个hotel 里面？
有 watch episode， I think episode 2哈，我要跟你们讲，有 once I brought a buyer hotel buyer，
我记得。
你看 hotel 吗？after that 走回他的车，那个龟公，哎 Ken， so long never see you， 哇。Need to explain， yes yes yes， I'm here often， yes yes yes， 别讲了，我的 buyer 跟 buyer tell me 啊，你不用解释的， OK 的。Sorry, get back to Yao Ming.
No problem. So, okay, let me show the how the unit look like. Okay, so this unit, 969 square feet. It's a 3-bedroom. But this 3-bedroom, we got yard area, we got storage area. So it's a very, very, I would say, fully utilized 3-bedroom. And also have an enclosed kitchenette. Yeah, so three bedroom.
No, no walkway. 100% use.
100% use, really 100%. This is the kind of layout you only see in Bangkok. The kind of very super efficient layout. Yeah. So one of the bedroom can put single bed, okay? Then the other two bedroom can put master and king size bed, no problem. But this unit also is very co-living friendly. Co-living friendly. Meaning to say, it's possible that you partition out the living room, right? This portion here, then you create another room over here. So it can be a four-bedroom. Yeah, but four-bedroom, you also can rent to six tenants at most, okay? And now we are, this co-living very, is the like one of the in concept now. So this unit is very co-living friendly. Yeah, very co-living friendly. Okay? So, okay, at the moment, the unit is currently tenanted, okay? And it's in the very original condition. So we had done a virtual 3D tour. The service provided by Shawn, okay? Just now, earlier we...
You got Shawn.
It's done by Shawn, So this will give you an idea of the layout and space, okay? So let me share with you the virtual tour.
Wow, you're so clever to get Shawn,
Yep. So this is the door, coming from the door, okay? But you can see, it's a very virtual tour, Outside, you go out, you drop to the floor. This is just a mock-up.
Hey, brother, the virtual tour got height one, got meter.
But all this dimension, approximate only, maybe 90% accurate, I would say. But the whole idea of this virtual tour, right, is to give you an idea of the space of the unit and give you an idea on what this unit can become after you buy the unit. Okay? So coming in, right, you can see the living room space, also very spacious, this thing. Okay, let me show you from another angle.
Hey, I didn't know you get from Shawn. I didn't know. Asked
Shawn. Did I WhatsApp you?
I'm too busy, didn't take note. And then when I saw this, I said, wow, Yao Ming, this house look very nice. He said this is ID, very
interesting. Yeah,
so Shawn, you guys can really see how the agent really can use ID to help you sell the house.
Yeah. So this is also to give the buyer an idea on what they can do with the unit. Because to be honest, the unit a bit old already, 18 years old. So it need to have some renovation ready, okay? So this give you an idea. And with this kind of very clean, very bright layout, right, of a renovation, right, it also is very suitable for co-living. I think the co-living tenant will like this kind of very bright space kind of thing. Yeah.
Wow, I did a calculation and I can do about $7,000. $7,000 a month.
Yeah, if we do co-living, I think it's possible. Yeah. So this is one of the common bedroom. Okay, so give you a sense of the space. Yeah, there's some bay window, okay, because but this bay window is very usable also. You can put some storage over it also, can. Yeah. And let me show you the master bedroom, which is over here. So this is how the master bedroom look like. Come with an attached toilet. The toilet is big enough to even put a bathtub inside. Okay. Sean did a very good job. He helped me to render out the bathtub also inside for you. At the moment, this unit got bathtub inside one. Yeah. So you can see, everything.
He upgraded your bathtub.
Yes, he's upgraded my bathtub. It's quite nice. So the space cannot change one. Meaning the space is what we can offer you. But the ID, everything can change. Okay, so I'm back to the living room. So the other corner, from the corner living room, you look like this. Really, really very very spacious. So I'm going to show you the last bedroom. This is the
it's currently bedroom. Tenanted or it's currently vacant again?
Current tenanted. That's why current tenanted, then also it's a bit hard to arrange viewing. Okay. Then that's why I do what this virtual tour. So it will give you guys an impression of how the unit look like. This is a bedroom also, but a bit smaller. This one can only put a single bed. Yeah.
But okay, must do reno lah. Must definitely, this kind of unit must do reno.
Correct. Must do some renovation. So I go back to the living room. I'm going to show you the kitchen. Actually, the kitchen is the place that I like the most for this unit. Why? Because it comes with a service yard. So nowadays, a lot of condo don't have service yards anymore. But this one have that. And the kitchen it's a spacious kitchen for a 3-bedroom. It's quite spacious. Okay. Then you see this, the service yard, right? It's really, really something. I think buyer will like it. It's very bright. So it's a really a yard by itself to do your own laundry, everything. Yeah. And the best thing, I got storage. this is a storage area which I show you. So storage area, which is a bomb shelter, which is can use as storage area. So more or less, let me go back to a living room.
A house can do like that by student, for agent to sell and give. I feel so proud.
Okay, this is how the whole unit look like from the living room. So with that, I hope you guys like the unit. Okay, so now let me share with you the
you must
the
be drum price. Roll not for your price.
Okay, let
guys,
me go
we
back
improve to a lot. Because last time we all drag until 1 hour, 30 minutes. Nowadays we're getting more and more smooth. Today we got a few veterans. So today 1 hour and 6 minutes that we're almost done already. In the future, we're gonna squeeze more and more listings into the 1 hour. Why? So all of y'all who watch it, I'll watch. 不喜欢, I'll wait 1 more minute, 2 more minute, 3 more minute, next one.
Yes.
And more importantly, all our presenter, they come out, we value each other one. So there's no hidden fee or whatever. Okay?
Yeah.
All we want to do is value you guys. Lynn will shortlist listings for all of y'all to present to your buyers.
Just remember, as long as you tell me why people must buy your unit, can already. No need fire sale one. I just want y'all to know how to sell. If y'all don't know, just call me. I will share my 5 cents worth. To make.
Hey, sorry, Yao Ming 的重点来了，我们看到Yao Ming 的重他的高潮，他的高潮来了，
太准了，高潮来了，我就跟他。
没有高潮啊，就有点 discount that. Guys, I spoke to my seller lah. Okay, so the ID cost that we saw just now, I think will cost around 40k. Okay, around 40k. So I spoke to the seller and they are willing to extend some discount to absorb the renovation fee. Okay, so imagine a 5% discount from valuation. Okay, so this is the price that we can offer today. Like, but this price only until Friday, lor. Like 950k. So with this 950k, it's really a very good buy, right? Because why? The per square feet are less than $1,000. You get a freehold property in RCR. Okay? So render you, let's say we don't do co-living, we do the normal rental, you can get three by three render you ready. Let's say if you are a bit more entrepreneur, you want to do co-living, right? Then you can manage like 6 sets of tenant or 4 sets of tenant, each one get one room, it'll render you easily 4 to 5% also.
You want to test my partner rental you.
So calculate about 3.3%. About 3.3%.
So today price is 952k.
950.
So the special price will only last until Friday, lor. So Friday 2359.
At least Sunday lah. Next time make it Sunday. Cannot Friday, you know, because people may want to go and see physical, right?
Yeah, true also.
Never mind.
We can discuss with my seller, so that one not a big issue. But if you all got any inquiry, right, just let Ken or let Lynn know. Then from there we arrange again. So if you want the link for the virtual tour, can also contact us. So Lynn and Ken will send to you guys also. So you can show that to your buyer also. I think this is a good thing to show your buyer or your seller what virtual tour can be. How the virtual tour can help you guys to remarket your property also.
So those who have Sean's number, you can watch back our show. Watch back our show on live, or you can go YouTube. We also have YouTube channel. And in our YouTube channel, Ken actually painstakingly key in all the 重点. So y'all can go in, quickly see every episode, what you can offer your client and send to them.
I'm going to put one master listing. Give me some time. I put one master listing. Then you're going to scroll through. Or episode 5K. So you refer easier.
Wow, that's a good idea.
I'll do a master
listing. Kissing my partner already.
Oh, 抓到了。
还好我是比较老女人，要不然他老婆会怕。
我老婆会讲，你又懂 Ken 的品味。Okay, please. So now is the last part, guys. Now is the last part. Our lucky draw.
I forgot.
Before and after bubble. Why are we doing the lucky draw at the back? Because I would like everybody to benefit from this. I know some of us not free to watch the live. So we all put it at the back. when you like and share, your client watch it, the client contact you to go for viewing. That's the most important part. Some people actually put it in the middle, so our viewership is higher. But more importantly, we want people to close case. So now Lynn is panicking, thinking of question to ask. Meanwhile, perhaps maybe we ask something related to Yao Ming's closing or something. Yao Ming's listing. So this is a lucky draw. Yao Ming just presented a free bidder freehold less than 1,000 PSF. Can I?
Where he present? What is the condo name?
Condo name?
I hide the slide already. So no even.
Okay, la, you can tell us. Pin the comment already. But. Central Muro. Central Muro.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Guys, remember to like and share. Then you will be entitled to the lucky draw. Before and after bubble. Hey, go and cut your hair. You before you cut is Kante. After you cut is Yao Ming. So Yao Ming.
Yao Ming close
video.
Okay, I asked already. Name one listing that was presented tonight.
Name one listing. Any listing.
Yes, any listing.
Oh, show sponsor. Show.
You already pinned Yao Ming one already down there. You cannot answer. I think you
can. Our sponsor.
Sharon Toh got share or not?
Hey, you like and share. Like and share, you will show other sharer.
Someone answer already.
Kenny jump Park Emily.
Kenny top fan. Kenny is a top fan.
Top fan,
get it. Yes.
Kenny, we appreciate it.
Sharon, just now you didn't like and share. We couldn't see your sharing. Sharon, you still haven't share.
Kenny won a voucher.
厉害咯, Kenny. 每天来看赢 voucher 哦，够了咯. Xianlong, you late already 啦. 哎, Xianlong 是不是我们那个 Avenue South 的 Xianlong 啊？
是，他也是要去的。
Hi, 我一定 vote 你的。
Okay, so congrats, Kenny. Kenny, you just contact us at Vivian 9. Contact us Vivian 9. And today is Clarence. Clarence also contact us Vivian 9. Private message. You guys are going to, Wheel of Fortune, going to before and after complimentary signature haircut. They see be handsome, man. So it's they do only do guys. Please send us pictures after.
Only for guys. And you can get them to see handsome. I should ask my son to show. My son this place. My son go to this place to cut one.
So you go this place, right? So you can. Walao, ang mo ho, cut already still ang mo la. Still ang mo la. But more handsome ang mo.
It can.
And then, this Malay gentleman, Malay young chap, cut already, more handsome, you know. This ang mo cut already become foreign, you can. So scary, oh my god. This is an awesome place. Awesome place. I want to try. So you all compare this picture before and after. Before, hair messy, cut ready, so handsome. Apparently, they got trimmed the beard also, apparently.
Yao Ming, you must go. 我跟你讲,不是三个 ASR 了,时间。真的吗?真的我就...不可以,我一定要换你,我不可以。来。
I want to clarify. If you all don't have beard, you go and cut ready, still don't have beard. 没有说剪了有 beard. So this is our proud sponsor. They are very nice. Please like and share their Facebook page also.
Yes.
Just go and before and after barber. Follow them on Instagram also. They are awesome and awesome. I will go. Well, you actually trim with a beard. Thank you, Yao Ming. So our last shout out.
I put Yao Ming down first, Yao Ming need to
some private time. Okay, last shout out guys, have your open house online with Lynn and Ken. Our tomorrow no episodes, next week we got it on Wednesday and Thursday.
Yes, next week I got special guest some more, interesting one.
Yeah, that one I didn't know. Chobu.
Come after me.
No, it's a compliment, ma. You have to tell us a compliment.
Mrs. Singapore, some more. Mrs. Don't know what Singapore. And got added value one. After 你听了他的, 你就可能会变 Mr. Singapore. 我要听多几次。 我不懂嘞, 很难嘞, 我觉得。
Today we cater for men, next week cater for ladies. So it's very fair. Got up. 50%, 50%.
I always so high after having show with Ken. I don't know how to sleep tonight already. Keep laughing and laughing away.
Go and shower and think of me, then got idea. Yeah, okay, oh thank you guys. We'll see you guys next Wednesday. Okay, Marlin.
Okay.
See you guys next Wednesday. Tomorrow we all take a break. We all chong already. Just open. Yeah. Chong and all chong.
My eyes cannot quit already. Yeah.
Have a good rest, Lynn. Have a good rest, everybody. Take care. Good night. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.